Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Site 3 of Doom 3. In the last video, we took on boss number 3. Oh, God, I'm pathetic. But at any rate, let's press on. Ow. Did I even take damage there? Hey. Gah. Caramba. Ah, here we go. Ah, freaking Hell Knight. Come on. Hit the Hell Knight! Yes! Come on there, I was afraid I was gonna hit the maggots. What's that?
Are you sure you killed them?
Yes, they're dead.
You have the Soul Cube, just like in the carvings I've been researching. If I'm correct, that cube is our only chance to stop this. No time to explain now. You need to get to the caverns quickly. Take my
Yeah, save right when he's in the middle of talking.
Yay. It's right there on the desk. It's got security codes for the area, and my research logs on it. It'll help. I can't go with you. I need to finish my work here. Good luck.
Good luck to you too, man.
This is the audio log of Dr. Pierce Rogers. I don't know if I'll make it off the base alive. I don't have much time, so I'll sum up what I have quickly and upload the rest of my finding into the data bank. I hope someone finds them. It was all on stone tablets, all the answers. I can't believe we never saw it. It was as plain as day. If we had
Quick
only
43.
Slowed down development of the
oh, man.
And tried to really learn what the tablets
were
trying to tell us.
That's another in-game Quake.
To warn us. Proprietary the ancient people battled the same disease as the demons came.
Only when needed. I'm not going to waste it on a weakling. I usually on Hell Knights, Arc Vials. And there are going to be a few more vagaries coming up. Ah, come on. We're going to go chain gun a bit. I feel sneeze coming on. Oh, come on out already. Supposed to go this way? Oh, this is coming back. Or are we supposed to go another way? Yeah, here we go. Where's it coming from? Oh, there he is. That one was a direct hit. All right. Go up to units. Wait, I'm on for my... Man, Mars is ugly. Not as ugly as this, though. Ew, 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 ew. Ah! You die. Okay, now we're gonna switch to the machine gun for a bit. Ah, another one. Alright, then I'll blast you. How does that sound? Blast you with a shotgun. Yeah, you die. It's just... My God. Okay, now... See what we're doing on the BFG. Not bad. I'm not really gonna use this thing until the final boss fight anyway, so...
Cavern's entrance.
Well... We are gonna be facing a couple more of the big spider mamas, so... Alright, now we gotta backtrack. Remember the vagary we faced back wherever? Earlier on in the game? We're gonna be facing a couple more of them. Ah! Die, Kakko. Plasma rifle's full, so let's get some of these used up. Thank you, med kit. Yeah. Ouch. Thank you. We're now full in health. Back into the garage. Head on out. Made it. Okay, we're now at the cavern's entrance. Proceeding down. Yeah, time to go splunking. You guys know what splunking is, right? It's a fancy term for cave exploration. A lot of fun, really. I've actually been splunking before. It's actually a lot of fun. Alright, come on, save. Still got a lot more to do. We can get more spiders. Ah. You get off. Come on up here. Oh, look at him. Yeah, why am I not surprised? These things have spanned me so much that it's pretty hard not to keep track of it. Oh, die. These things actually scream like the skeletons from the game Carnival. Anyone ever played that? It's a light gun arcade game. A lot of fun. It's actually one of the first horror games I ever played. Having it appear right in front of me, huh, Betruger? Dude, you're becoming so worn and cliched. Oh, look, a skeleton. Hey, Bones, what's up? Oh, sorry, Bones, didn't mean to knock you over. Ah. Jesus, knees is coming back. That time of year again where all the allergies come out. Let's go ahead and save real quick because I haven't saved in a while. Hey. Excuse me. About time that finally came out. Ah, that's a painful one too. Look, more skeletons. Three more. Ah, freaking A. Arc vial. I think I'm good now. I'll use you when I need you. Dispatch the spiders quickly with the plasma rifle. Oh, that guy could have been an arc vial. Nope, it's just a skeleton wearing armor. Extend the ladder. No, no, you don't. You're not chomping on me. There's several different places to go here. Another skeleton. BFG style. So how much we up to now? Awesome! Come here and save real quick. Quickly. Still coming down in the webs, huh? Oh, come on. Looks like that's all of them. Huh. What was the point of coming down here? Oh yeah, I remember this area. I got stuck here a couple times last time I played this. Come on up. I was supposed to do something up here? I don't remember. Oh yeah. Lift control. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and call the cargo lift. The skeleton. Awesome. Made it. So now we're going down to the lower levels, guys. We're gonna go ahead and end the video here because all we're gonna do is going down this way, so, and I don't really want to bore you. So, come here and save. So next time, guys, we'll be going even deeper into the caverns. So, this is St. Louis Rock 100, and I'll see you guys next time.